come down to.
Oh yeah, we are going on a river cruise this morning, having lunch, trying different types of foods there.
Going to visit a distillery and a candy shop and also some local villages.
We are looking forward to it.
Thank you.
you drink it?
No.
No? Oh, right.
Strong. I don't think anything could be living in that, so I'm pretty safe, I'd say.
Did it taste like snake? Coconut wine gazer?
You might need to help me on the boat.
I'm not going to hold you here, babe. Hey Gary, how are you feeling after those wine shots?
Three sheets to the wind.
Three sheets to the wind. You want a few more?
I reckon if you had about four of those, you'd be sitting pretty. Snake wine and coconut wine.
Yeah. You're a brave man. Braver than I am.
Snake wine's like a mixture of tequila and vodka. Very strong vodka.
What's delicious. The coconut? Was it coconutty?
No.
It's like vodka.
Disappointingly, no. Yeah, it was just like a vodka.
Straight there. Ethanol.
Yeah.
You got the sweats anyway, and the grins.
Yeah, definitely. Grounds of the restaurant.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Wobbly cam, sorry.
Thoroughly traditional meal and few included extras.
Yeah, it was good. We've done a lot of different things. It wasn't really about the river itself, which we're a little bit disappointed about, but we've seen a lot of different local things and shops, and certainly walked around and seen some beautiful places. What's been your highlight?
Free shops.
Free shops. Oh yeah.
Tried some snake wine, some coconut wine. Mm-hmm. Lots of free samples of coconut candy that we had.
Hold a snake. I thought that would be your highlight.
Held a boa constrictor. It was an experience. Let's leave it at that.
He wouldn't kiss it.